Do you believe in love after love? I can feel some lingers over her. I really don't think I'm strong enough now. Not out of my head. Is it a runaway for you?
Find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for
there are a few Doom guys. Yeah, I found one.
You might be able to see something in it we haven't.
There's no way in hell. I'd be like, nah, I'm done. I'd like to thank you for your opportunity, but I shall be retiring from demon killing.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied his return. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission. For he is the only one who can stand against them.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve any questions.
So I always want to test this stuff out, and it's like, well, maybe it's not smart, but I still want to do it.
Please save your work before attending.
Like that, for example, if I would have accidentally wasted that, I'd have been pissed.
Demonic presence at population level. Lockdown continues.
Shit. Hi. Thank you for your cooperation. Okay, we'll deal with that when we deal with that. Okay, so...
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Volunteers are currently needed for the UAC's exciting new Revenant program. Experience something new and go beyond your mortal limitations. See Jessica and human resources to find out.
Olivia activated the hell wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
She's weak. Got it. So where the flip-flop fuck are we going? Okay, so obviously that door makes the most sense that we just came from. Now, why both of these waves would lead to dead ends. There has to be something, especially this way, you would think. But there we go, yep.
Thank you.
concentration mode.
Demonic presence at top safe level. Lockdown.
Shit! I don't know why a rocket launcher on quad damage wasn't killing that thing, but whatever. Whatever floats the game's fucking boat, I guess. And I hate when I get killed by one of those fucking things, even if it's the last one. Obviously, he's not the one that solely killed me, but still, it's annoying. Die.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.